Hello everyone, and thank you for watching. Today I'm going to be showing you how to remove duplicates from your iPhoto library. As you can see, I have a very messy pictures folder, and I come together a lot of duplicates on my iPhoto library, and that takes a lot of space. So what you do is you go to the App Store and you find iPhoto duplicates, and you're gonna get this app, Duplicate Cleaner. It works very well. As you can see, I already have it installed, so you're gonna click install and it's gonna take a few minutes. And while install, you're gonna open your iPhoto and you're gonna make sure your photo stream is turned off, because if the software detects any activity on the iPhoto library, it's not gonna let you do anything. So you're gonna come over here and you turn off photo stream for now. Okay, once you your picture is open, you're gonna go and launch that up. You're gonna click scan. You're gonna select your iPhoto duplicates, your iPhoto library, and iPhoto. Select your iPhoto library. It's gonna look something like that, and it's gonna start scanning. And it's gonna take a while if you have a lot of pictures. So you can see, this is so far the duplicates. Duplicates, find it. So while that finished scanning, okay. So the software already finished, and this is how many duplicates you found on my iPhoto library. So you click OK, and the software already detected all the duplicates. The one good thing about this is it won't delete them. It will just put them in the iPhoto library trash, and you can review them later. And once you make sure the R&D duplicates, you can delete them. So you can click here, move to iPhoto library trash, and you're gonna click yes, make sure. And again, once it's done removing the duplicates, you will gather that much space. It was occupying 2 gigabytes of space, the duplicates. So once it's done, I'll be ready. Okay, so you can see the software already finished. It took about 5 minutes, 6 minutes to dumping all the pictures out, and this is what you get. You get this warning, and again, the pictures are not deleted. They're simply get out of there. They're simply in the trash, in the iPhoto trash, and you can review them and completely delete them later if you want. So they're all here. And you can see there are a lot of duplicates, the rear duplicates. See, those are the same pictures. Those are the same pictures, and I mean that there was 3 of each, so they're all there now in the garbage. All right, guys. Again. Thank you guys for watching, and feel free to comment and subscribe to my channel. I got a lot of more good videos for you guys there. All right.